set fall out, and that instead of running away from fire, they sit around it and smoke little pillows that they eat afterwards.
What? They like fire?
Yes, and would you believe it, that they celebrate the day they hatched with balloons of like their own bread? And they spent hours watching cat videos on something called the interwebs, which I think was invented by the spider.
How do you know so much about this human stuff?
Say that you wanna have a hair like the monks who live up there, do that, flap their wings, flip their wings, slap, rock. We look absolutely deadly if you use one of these handy little thingamajigs. Thingamabobs, jigs, bobs, ah!
Oh, please say one again. Those of you who have been playing with us since one morning, you've given me one morning. It's the one that flies up in the mornings. Great work. Thank you very much again for coming this afternoon, but also for supporting your daughters throughout the past couple of terms specifically, but this whole year in their journey with the Australian Girls Choir. We'd like to get them back to you safely and COVID-wise right now, if you'll just bear with us. So Allegro, parents, I would like you to go first, and you can exit by both exits, and we'll go back out to the front where the girls sign in. You can see your daughters there, and I'll let the other levels know in a moment.